the Supreme Court's judgment is natural. There were just too many things that were very odd about these two Bollywood deaths of the rising star Sushant Singh Rajput and his former business manager. You know, we have seen that the police investigation files of one of the deaths were apparently deleted. Then there are many allegations that the investigation is being botched. There are allegations of people directly linked to Sushant Singh Rajput, his family members, that are quite startling, actually. And then you have seen the state government there in Maharashtra very aggressively and openly defending botched investigations and either negligence by the police or some kind of deliberate suppression. So these are the classic instances or situations where an independent inquiry is called for, and CBI is the premier investigating agency of the nation. This is what the family was also seeking. So it's only natural. And something else is very important. This whole issue had struck a chord with millions of Indians around the country, because like some other success stories, Sushant Singh Rajput had, I think, symbolized the aspirational India, that you can come from any part of India. You don't have to be necessarily from a big city. You don't necessarily have to be from a connected family or have a godfather, and you can still succeed. And the apparent inconsistencies in his death and the other death have created a wave of anger throughout the country. And there was a huge demand for this. And as I said, the facts of the case all added up to this being the natural decision.